That Rhodes is a bit of a wild card. He's got the skills we need, but he's a little eccentric. Which is a nice way of saying he's a paranoid jackass. We have intel that there are multiple cleaner teams on site. They're looking to burn out the infection, along with anyone who tries to stop them. Be careful. The project was intended as an extension of the subway system. They didn't get to finish it before the dollar flu hit. And again, construction in New York always runs on its own schedule.
Activate power relay. Confirmed. Local power pack online.
Whoever just turned on the lights, you're either JTF?
Now entering a contaminated area. Now leaving the contaminated area. Secondary power relay.
Ah, shit. This job's gonna take more hands than I've got. You think you can follow directions? Because I'm gonna need your help.
Whatever assistance you need, we can handle it.
Good. Because I need some relay boxes swapped out.
Thank you.
station.
Like that, we're in business.
This area is contaminated. Warning, hostiles inbound on your position. Position. Hostiles inbound on your position. Activate power relay.
There we go. Hope you can see in the dark, because I need you in the control room to wrap this thing up. Sooner we get out of this fucking crypt, the better. Hey there. Hang on a second.
Testing. Jesus, this thing is loud. Okay, getting to work in the control room now. Just want to give you a heads up. It's gonna get real dark, real fast. Can't get power to the base unless I do a reboot, so everything's gonna shut down for a minute. Well, fuck me. They went top of the line with the generators. I guess Sandy taught someone in procurement a lesson, because these suckers can stand up to anything. They're a bitch to retool, but maybe we'll get lucky. What do you know? It's alive. Oh, crap. Cleaners. I thought you took care of these guys. That's more of your people in the elevator.
We don't have anyone else on site.
Then it's Clintus, and I'm fucked.
Agent, looks like the power grid is a lot more stable. Thanks to you, we're back in business. Rhodes is already on his way back in, so no need to give him an escort. I'll see you when you get here.